Hey you guys, welcome to my YouTube channel Craft Set Go, and today I'm gonna show you how to make this unusual pyramid card. This card opens up to give you some space for pictures and sentiments. Take a rectangular sheet of size 60 cm and 10 cm and draw 5 lines at the gap of 10 cm each. Now draw lines to join the points.
Now, fold the card as shown.